Guys, in today's video, I'm going to talk about how to add these minimize and maximize buttons to your windows in GNOME 40. So GNOME 40's windows has only this close button. There's no minimize, maximize. If you want to use the conventional buttons, you can just execute a single line of code. So this is the line of code, and you're done. Once it executes, you will see these buttons popping up right away. GNOME 40 is a very elegant desktop environment. I strongly recommend it. Okay, thank you.